United Kingdom plus 4473170874.
Welcome. Welcome.
Uh-huh.
Me depend on the live.
Yeah, watch. Me lie down. I watch your car. Somebody drop back asleep after the talk.
Mm-hmm.
Because I watch you here ask for the money for Siloane and Chris. Remember that I never intentionally went on the live to ask for donation for Siloane court fee. I went on it because I know that Siloane got over 200,000 in all together for our court. Mm-hmm. That sent to her by one person. Some person sent 10,000. Somebody sent her 200. Some sent her 50. Some sent her £80. And the money
Miami comes. You understand?
Each time Miss Debbie got some money for her, and she went up there and she collected all of them money. So when the court time come now, I saw her like 2 days prior to the court coming to me and say, if me I go pay the money for her, I said, oh, I must pay the money for you, and you get the money already for go to court. She said, "Chuma, me tell a man that money they done, man, it done." I said, "Ah,
so I saw it, Canada."
Miss Debbie called me and I make complaint to Mr. Siloane about her up for the money. So I was so upset when I said, "You, me, send Claudia, I go be like people help you with money for go court, and you get it to put on and you use it off, right?"
Mm-hmm.
No, when me run out from this, so I said, "Me not paying none, and if you forgot." Any of them lock you up, you go get I never know the fee would have been $120. Because somebody tell me, say, $30,000. And then another person said, the way she accosts the police, them, you know, me feel the judge I go hard banner and make it be about 60, but they could not confirm. And me say, you feel so? Them, I say, what? And your program so big, everybody are watching? No. I started to say to Siloane, keep your kin quiet. Don't go up on the live or your phone go off the police then because that don't look right. Although when she has said in her terms, like the police them should have done if you lock it up. He said, but that are presumptuous. When me up on the live and me, I said, all the Siloane people then want to jump up for Siloane. Well, say Siloane I got put down and have the money, she go to jail. Nobody not call me. And I said, why don't you not come forward to Siloane, you know? That is exactly what I said. Because me now go pay them, because for me alone, me tell her, I said, me I make she go to jail because she get the money. Because what I realized, Chris, is that Siloane, boy, is that Siloane not do it. Because I listen to how Siloane talk. No. Me say, yesterday when me up on the live and when they never send back the money, I never hear Siloane recordings yet, you know. I went Paula and said, pay the money for Siloane. And then something, Paula, I don't want to say, Dana, you get it already, pay it, man. I said, Paula, I know it. If you want to do it, video and her about the money, it's up to you. You know, I went my head chip, Chris. Miss Sierra called me, and I don't want no call from Siloane now. As long as this life lasts, I will never, ever deal back with Siloane. Siloane hurt me to the core. Remember, you know? You know what Siloane come and damage me with, Chris? And let me tell you about your life.
Mm-hmm.
Siloane come and say, me send man for beat her with Taff. No, look. When Siloane and Taff attack me, never know. Master, them are telling me things. Because them are, Siloane hide it from me. If you listen to me live then, you hear when she talk. When Taff beat Siloane in a mic baking season, me never know. Me no know because I'm here sign up before the end of morning in them house. Upon the life, one girl give me, I think I Miss Oliver, somebody give me one plant. The way I love Siloane, I'm not give a plant. Ask anybody around me, I'm not give my green plant. Siloane come and see the plant, and this day she asked me for the plant. And I said to her, I said, no. And she said, Miss Dana, me, I go care more and it's remember. And she keep on torment me. And she come the night and say, you know, so the plant come from me, I want spot it. You know, the Holy Spirit said, give her the flowers. Either the flowers or the vase, the flowers.
Mm-hmm.
When Siloane are lift up the thumbs to go up, they say, Siloane, I will have bottom. I don't remember, me did up on the live. They say, what do you? And she blurted it up. Me for friend, because she said, I will up on the live. And I say, what? After me done the live, me go over there, go cuss with tough loud, because everybody know me mouth. Even the night, you know, the people think I war me over there, I war tough and come, I look at war. The beach alone, I tell me, I don't know how to make it seem. I say, it no matter why you shouldn't be it alone. Me, I know what kind of altercation Siloni and tough, Nina. Me, the way I love Siloni, who do want to fly pitch pan Siloni. After Siloni come, pan phone come tell people, say, me. Make man tough, make tough beater. Oh, Siloni never thought that all along. Secondly, she dip on her phone, buddy. Eh?
07931.
She dip, Chris? Yeah, hear me? Yeah. She dip on her phone now, Chris. Right? Hold on, you're live. I go, I never remember, so I never pause it. Sorry. Hold on, Lee. I go, annoy me. She dip on her phone now. I thought something more new, man. Mm-hmm. I don't know what happened with she and Taff. This is a war because she must have Taff with some man. She come to me, you know, and I say, Taff beat her up and so. I say, Siloni, me no beef the video and Taff because with something that happened before that, like some money argument, him take out her bag. And me no fuck myself and go buy it out. And still, me know what I said. When me see she and her man in a war, me say, come out tight. Me stand and leave me and my man alone. And my man, make him do what he do. Remember, you know, she come to me saying, take out the, some, she must put up some money in her bag and then take it out. And me with me enough self gone over there and see one business. See, when he look for me front of my shell, and that's the whole of them laugh off for me. And I say, you see it? Leave me and my man. So when she come and show me, say, talk about the whole of the car or something. Me say, see, when he leave, low me. You see, your man, I own a business. When you're not sweet, when you tell me something, come out tight. So anything when you inna, deal with it. We're not responsible for you and your man. She vexed. Listen, remember, me know she and her man in something. Still when me text, still when they like my mama when me birth, the way me love the woman. Me not see other wife for Miss Richie. I'm even have a different love for Miss Richie than when me have the still when it. Not here, me talk get Siloni, because it's like when me see her, my heart get weak to Siloni. Now, if me didn't make somebody beat Siloni, Chris Siloni would hold that. Everybody in a mountain view would have hear about that car. Let me tell you. Siloni no hold her mouth. Siloni say. Oh, Siloni, I mean, kick off now, you know, Chris. Let me tell you. Siloni come for the money. The night when me up at Julia, something. Ratty something up at Julia with you. When me get the bun, me did a cusp on the lash. Somebody boots her up and tell her to own the angler for one bun. You know, see her style, she has style, you. She come at the window and she asked me for $500. No, me give her a $1,000 when me I go towards the site before the rate start fall. When she come from court, she go buy food. Come and see her and she stop the van. She said, go and go buy your food. She said, she hungry. Cause one thing, when she really come to me and tell me about food, me not tell her no. Mm-hmm. When the money me go up at the site now and the rain comes down, when she went to the end of the site and me go look the bun. When me I give up the bun, me don't know if a people tell her, say me I give up the bun and she come. Me call her miserable because I feel like say, she shouldn't come there stuff in her bun because she never did her work. All right. Cause you know me no hold my mouth. Mm-hmm. Anyway now, Chris, when she come, me give me did that load up. Remember somewhere where me that say. And me tell her, say, she should come. And when me go, when she come out the van again for $500 to buy food, me say, Siloni, me give you $500 about 3 hours ago when you just come. Where the money does she say? Then what she say, you know? She did her chat. And so she grumble off and say something when she walk off. Like she does say, you have the money and I will have quality and I come to me, but you give me already. You have hundreds of thousands. Me say, what Siloni say? Them say, them know you, but they were here and the two them know, say, but we cost them nobody tell me. But call her back, me say, what you say? She said, me stand up, me say, no. Me that say, you have the money. Me say, Siloni, me not have no money for you. Because me not get no money for you. If money come, a parlor of it or hers by Tina. So hold that in your head. Morning now, Chris. Early in the morning, she only come a beat down my grill. Say she want her money, them people send for her, because the people them call her and tell her. She says, Sloane, last night, me tell you, I have no money for you. And you coming here before day now, in the early morning now. Me lock me two parts of my grill, me put padlock on it. Down at the bottom of the van driving and the entrance. She said, I'll lick you down in the car, because I mean, no, me and Siloni they put up my grill. She said, Siloni, don't beat down my grill. Don't make me a chip out here this morning. All right. I'm watch it, not sit money. Me say, go in on your phone, draw for your life, and go done me for your money. Because even if me did have it, you wouldn't get it today. God, to cost. Yes, you're holding for me money, you're thief in parlor. Me say, parlor, thief, no one a parlor, I collect money for you. I know you them send it for you, me hundreds of thousands, hold on, pants, so give me my money, and your name, that courthouse. Me say, see, no one, when you come, me say, go by your life, go tell him, say, me hold on for your money. Yeah, and the house you have built, you know where you have to tell me, say, you have to keep this house. Me know the bad charity, me say, you have to turn to her, me say, you're damn right. You know the bad charity, me say, you know the first place, me should not collect nothing for you. Watch me, I am Mr. Now you think, sir, to you help me, I love you, I'm afraid to go up on phone and go cuss you. I said, draw for your life now. I mean, never expect the life to come to me, yesterday, me expect you to come to see him Friday. And she comes, says, Maddie, send her for $3,000. I said, wow. You never said, Dana, yes, Siloni, out here, cuss you for your money, come give her our money. I said, I'm afraid of Siloni. Because Siloni, no, well, no secret for me. Look. I'm coming for my dinner. I'm coming and I play my doubtful, but I say, but now I make nobody spoil my dear. Again, in the day after 4 hours, just to come back again. So she wants her money. I say, slowly, then set you up on me. I want make them set you up on me. I want my money, Mr. Dana. I want money, my broke my hunger. I want to buy my food and my poor people. I want, so I say, oh, I don't feel the courthouse. I feel your people. The money no reach her yet, because yesterday the money reached her, you know, Chris. The girl have the money, same way. I remember people sell the money to her. Mm-hmm. One time she said, send money for me. Want my money? Want my money? Me, them call me and y'all hold on for it. I hear y'all hold on for my money, let it go. You know, I build the house, so me come take back the house and give me my money then. Me say, Siloni, I bet you're going to go for your yard and leave me alone. I'm turning in and me lock my grill. In the day of the morning, you know, nothing more in life. Me a beard and I watch me in the bathroom. Me every phone go like crazy. When I come up, me see Claudia come about a million times. I think George, you remember who I call him, you know, bully. I take up and me answer Claudia come. I say, no, man, I must something. Me Claudia call me so. Me think of something happened. She said, Anna, you watch Siloni. I say, no, I watch. Siloni upon the life I done. I say, Siloni, Claudia. Siloni can't say anything when she wants. She can't be tell her for yesterday to go up and alive with it. And the money she a wife, but Claudia never knows that. It's a Claudia say, oh, but Claudia said, Dana, she over there, I say, you send man to me. Which part are you send man to Siloni? Me say, Claudia, make Siloni say where she wants, say right where she wants, right? Because me no really care, because my life depend lighthouse. Me no have the secret, I mean, even hold my own secret. I'm going back to wash me here and beard and put on my clothes. Then Paula call me. People are calling. I say, Paula, tell the people them to stop calling alone. And love me, make Siloni chat. You know when? I then I go up on my live and I start talking. I say, I clippings in on my phone. I never see the extent of the video. And when me go look now, Chris, it come down. So, blegge them and puffy them say, Siloni, they on phone. I say, you send man to beat her. You send man to tell Taff to beat her. He said, well, you say, because Taff same time. He said, which part me I have send man to you? He said, I don't know, Pierce Sloan, no man, she's a mad woman. You know, sir, so Sloan is here when me and her not talk. And me and her not talk. Since she's this, me run her away. She come down here and me run her yard. Yeah. He said, no, beat this, tell Sloan, no, call me name. All right. You know, when you feel that weird, when Julia come down here, remember, you know, people tell all kind of life for me, them take me, so me send dance for Julia. From earth to heaven, as guys stand up here, so this morning, in my bedroom, upon my life, me damn people bring Julia. The people that may bring all Julia, don't hear Julia, one family, them and associate and friends, them and baby father. You don't know that, you know, say, I done bring Julia here, and I'm meeting for Julia. Sip it, because I'm not entertaining it. Me no send nowhere for Julia. Missy Julia come. If me that month you have people feel like Julia and this me say Julia say apologize at the time I was. That have no control over me, come no control people. Look, Siloni come now and Siloni say she think she afraid to talk cause she go get beaten. Who would have beat Siloni for me? Siloni, everybody know it, everybody knows
so, Hold on a minute now. You believe everything what Siloni say is facts.
Of course, because you know what Siloni say? a 2 years now. You know what hurt me? Siloane is a 2 years now, me a hold her money. You know what it means? They never hold Siloane money. Siloane, never else. But every donation was sent to Siloane. When the donation come, I choose this count Siloane money. I choose this, if don't get any money, Joseph take out them, I take out for food, for go to the bank, and him say, me stand at this after the house. And when Joseph give me a me of it, yeah. And when we got the audio and Joseph come, Joseph see the receipt. And so if me, all I'm paying Siloane money, for build the house. That's how for build the house. I want to sell the house there. That's why preach me. I tell you, not for use the word eight. But me, I tell you from God to heaven, this man in the eighth Siloane. Mr. Siloane, the white man come here for me October when me, I be a fool. I mean, I no money because I never had a charity. For pay them, for so the man, them, so me tell them, anyway, you forgot to get the money from today. You forget to pay. Because I've come through, we have a family. I'm Chris, the whole of the money when we sell. See that year, when we did that sell, lead it up to a eat me tell Paula, count out $100,000 and give the man them. Me not get back that. Because me could have never take $100,000 from Siloane. I mean, I'll get it back. And when Mrs. Siloane sent me, hold on for that money for 2 years, you know, and she can't talk. When the money comes, you know what Siloane used to do? Tell Joe if you take the money, make them do them house. If me did I give Siloane money, you know the biggest lie when Siloane tell me again, I'm going to find out, I'm going to ask Siloane when. And it hurt me up to this day when Siloane get the money for go pay Joseph's school fee. Siloane go gamble out the money and come tell me, say, woman, take the money for now for school. When the security them tell me, say, nothing like that, because Siloane never up there with no woman. I'm going to find out all of them lie there. I'm going to talk to her about it. And long after one time, I talk on the live. I'm going to say, Me say, Siloane, me no believe say nobody did take the money from Siloane, cause I do a people I tell me say a lie, she I tell. That's how people start to then you know who Siloane. Chris me I tell me no one. If I was Siloane come back and make me call police. What me say? She can't put me say me hate Siloane with a passion. Me say Chris, who do not know? If Siloane, you see sometime a man in time a Siloane wake me up. She I'll find Sunday, not how much money Siloane get in at the week, Siloane want money for cook. Me can't tell Siloane now with food. Anything I have here, Siloane, come and take it out here in a bag for go cook. If this is Siloane, because $100,000 Siloane go up on phone and tell life on me. Chris, it hurt me to the core. I mean, you're some like nasty, dirty people when I know me. I come class me and I come say, oh, me have take me have people that beat Siloane. Chris says, me did lick Siloane, my God. All I call on my pity them, I beg people for call me pity them, I tell them, I tell Siloane, say, no call her name, them name. My son treats Siloane like him name. My son treats Siloane like him, and Siloane and mother. And this is Siloane, I tell people, say, me make tough data, and me make people, tell people, I'm on for data, when me never know when Siloane I get this. Because me, they made all fight for Siloane. Then me could have liked somebody like that. My pastor of Mr. Siloane come here sometime with some people. I don't know if I lie to her. And I tell me, say, I beg you, baby. She been attacked since she lived there. Since she done here. She want food. Nothing up there. Miss Dana, that I'm going to go out of the extra mile. And she said, that's what I'm going to tell her, say, Chris.
But life, do you think that she's really responsible for everything what she said to her?
Of course. She knew because she upset. And the money, when she don't have the money, she's a terror. When Siloane don't have no money anyway, a lot of people yesterday, me, I go know now, we donate to Siloane money. And tell her, I said, them, I said, when they not send it out in time, then tell me, say, Siloane, I want you to play some voice note yesterday to me. Say, Miss Dana, I'm glad. Miss Chambers call me and say, Miss Dana, I'm glad you see Siloane because me, I want them, when Siloane do like you. Look how she tell your life from me on the phone when me do nothing but good for Siloane. Miss Chambers are the first one call. Me. Remember when she tell me, Miss Chambers tell if you push, if you put the TV on the bed and show me. All of that Miss Chambers bring up yesterday. I still didn't believe Siloane over the people then. What me say? Because Siloane convinced all me. To me, when Siloane no matter, let me tell you, all of who come for me now, come me. Feel Siloane no matter, I got to do for so. Because mad person not talk so. Mad person not talk so. She's sensible, she's sober, she's sane. But because she knows, The program is an opportunity. She used it as an opportunity to come and know some art South Africa. My art South Sierra people are going to send money to her. She feeds her. She do to the pamper. You know, she tell me, me and a star, she are the star. I said, she know, me never claim to be a star. You understand? So if she want to hurt me to the core.
Wow.
I'm saying, she hurt me to the core. So as long as that woman live, whether she dead or alive, then now, the end time I cut people, you know. When you cut people, I cut them. Maybe not even talk. This poor Miss Joanne up there got to hell. I'm going to put it by life with Miss Siloney. Night and day, woman, when the woman wants her road, go sell the woman, so she has to come out go sell.
Quick question. Isn't it the Christian thing to do to forgive her?
Chris, right now, as God alone himself can come front of me, come tell me to forgive her. What me say? As God alone himself, the way I'm hurt now, I don't know if it cool off, but right now, only God himself can come in my heart, come touch me. The way I'm upset when I look at Mr. Siloney. Siloney will come here and tell lies, say, at 2 years now, she has got treated and she never want to live there. And all me done here, when the time when I get on the live, I'm here, post, I say, Siloney up at top range in her bed asleep and people done here work. Me take up here, Siloney, when people say, Siloney and Joseph can't come. You know, say, Joseph did a story. Can't go lift his bucket at Simon. Siloney never come lift up. Now, me go to go raise hell without no know up on the live. Me never talk. I think me the chat, because me no hold my mouth. Me go to all that, she say, me the come to make nice. And she say, she no come work for us. She have me up feet here, she say it. If me, I would have passed Siloney money for 2 years, Chris. Oh, Siloney have a house. Look for the caliber house that Siloney have. Chris, I said, the way I want Siloney happy. I got all the things I put in that Siloney house alive. Oh, at the JPS wire.
Shouldn't have no light in there.
The way I want Siloney live happy.
Shouldn't have no light in there.
I don't know nothing because I don't go up there. I don't know nothing. I'm going for Miss Joanne to go the other day. I never go to Siloney yard. I don't go back over Siloney. I was there, I go up on Miss Joanne. So go video the light and I see. So Miss Joanne light around and so. People are deal with it and Miss Amaria deal with it. Because they work for Miss me have work I go and now for Miss Joanne. Oh, finish up the step. So she not drop on them something there and so. Look what I do for people. Look how I put out my heart and my soul for Siloney. One time, I go past Siloney also and nail jump me on my foot. The way people in my custom bought me for wear slippers for sight, me not talk. Maca can't put, Maca dig out all about it and my ankle all about it and my slippers them up there. For the ungrateful woman, they will come on phone every day about she love and I come and call. Hey, you know, hey, tell her you don't call me, you know. Because I tell you the truth, me a match, Maddie, and me ready for chip. And she ever come and me get at that time, when I go get something to talk about. At that time, when I go, you can't accuse me no more. Me attack a woman who have it, who have feeling. Because if anybody did say anything about me, it wouldn't hurt me so like Siloney. She think she mad? She damn mad. She no mad. Because some things when me hear she talk prior, leading up when she have people. If you give Siloney something tonight and she call you and ask you for something you look here, you get cussing. Me hear people tell me that I'm a message for myself. What me say? She don't want Claudia around me. She don't want Marcy around me. She don't want me see long time and me act like me don't know. She tell us that everybody. I went and if they don't do nothing, she come to me and she tell me say them do all them say. It's like she has been rich. Claudia, I know your friend. Where Claudia come from, come. Marcia, I know your friend. Me and Marcia come from Wapikilco. Me and Natalia come from Wapikilco. She don't even know Tata. I was a Tata. The new one will fight me. And she don't know Tata, my blood. So I just tell her, I come fully. I don't, as long as you know, hey, Chris, come on, I'm going to phone. I'm going to chip.